The Nigerian Army on Friday announced a major shakeup in the force with the redeployment of command and staff officers as well as general officers commanding with the Theater Command of Operation Lafia Dole and Force Commander Multinational Joint Task Force were also affected by the deployment. According to a statement signed by the Director of Army Public Relations, Brigadier General Texas Chukwu, the posting was necessitated by the need to inject new hands to further actualize the vision of the Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Tukuburatai, for the force. Those affected in the redeployment include Major General A.M. Diku, who will take over as Theater Commander of Operation Lafia Dole, Brigadier General A.O. Abdullahi as Acting Commander, Sector 2, Operation Lafia Dole, and Brigadier General U.U. Basi as Acting Commander, Sector 3, Operation Lafia Dole, among others. All postings and appointments are to take effect from August 1, 2018.